Hello friends, our topic is LITFULO. Let's get started. What is LITFULO? LITFULO is a once-daily oral prescription for severe alopecia areata in adults and adolescents aged 12+. It treats autoimmune hair loss by inhibiting Janus kinase 3 and other tyrosine kinases, reducing immune system attacks on hair follicles. Approved in June 2023, it's the first adolescent-approved treatment. It's a covalent kinase inhibitor. How do I take LITFULO? The recommended dose of LITFULO is 150 mg capsule taken once a day by mouth. May be taken with or without food. Swallow capsules whole. Do not crush, split, or chew. What happens if I miss a dose? Take the missed dose as soon as you remember. Skip the missed dose if it is less than 8 hours before the next dose. Do not use extra medicine to make up for the missed dose. Temporary treatment interruptions for less than 6 weeks are not expected to result in significant loss of regrown scalp hair. What happens if I overdose? LITFULO is not expected to be toxic in overdose. Seek emergency medical attention or call the poison helpline at 1-800-222-1222. What are the side effects of LITFULO? The most common side effects are headache, diarrhea, acne rash, urticaria, folliculitis, fever, atopic dermatitis. Dizziness increases in laboratory values of creatine phosphokinase and decreases in red blood cell counts, mouth ulcers. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it informative and would like to stay updated on similar content, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, if you enjoyed the video, show your support by hitting the like button. Wishing you all a healthy day, and I'll see you in the next video.